And this is Kyle with Expert Village, and I'm going to be talking about some tips for Sony Acid Pro. Let's quickly go over down here. This is your basic project key. If you know what project that you're going to be singing in and you're making music specifically for that, you might want to go ahead and pick a key at the beginning. I'm going to pick none right now because basically drum beats, I don't want any specific key on it. I'll just keep it raw. 4/4 is probably the most popular time signature, but of course you can change it 2/4, 6/8, 9/8, and you can even hit other down here. This allows you to change your beats per measure and your beat value. So, okay, over here is your tempo. Now, let's play this again. Now, most of you, if you're just a kind of a newbie to music in general, and you really don't know a lot about your BPM, is your project tempo. It's your beats per minute. Typically, Acid has a detection program that if you're opening a new file and you pull in a wave, an acidized loop, it will pull it in into its correct beats per minute. But sometimes you'll have to adjust this.